Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel Aerospace Engineering Your Engineer. So as I told you in the previous video that we are going to approach the complicated problems and how to solve those concepts, those basic concepts and how to make the gate aerospace problems easy. Okay. So in the previous video we have talked about the air stress function. If you haven't seen the video, you can watch the video here. And now we are going to talk about plane stress problems. Fine. So the students who are new to this lecture, who haven't seen the previous lecture. In the previous lecture, I have told about the what is the plane stress. Okay. So here I'm going to repeat again in a very fast manner. So in the plane stress problems, you know that there are three dimensional stresses, sigma xx, sigma yy, sigma zz, tau xy, tau xz and tau yz. There are six stresses based on which there are six strains. So in plane stress problems, the stresses in z directions are zero. Here, sigma zz equal to 0, equal to tau xz equal to 0, equal to tau yz equal to 0. And we know that there are three equilibrium equations actually. So what are the equilibrium equation? Del sigma xx upon del x, del tau xy upon del y, del tau xz upon del z equal to 0, del sigma yy upon del y, del tau yz upon del z, del tau yx upon del x equal to 0, del sigma zz upon del z plus del tau zx upon del x, del tau zy upon del y equal to 0. So if sigma zz, tau xz and tau yz, they will be 0. So this will be 0, this will, this will be 0, this will be 0, this will be 0. So now the conditions that we'll only have will be this and this. Okay. So now for planar stress, it will be del sigma xx upon del x plus del tau xy upon del y equal to 0, and then del sigma yy upon del y plus del tau yx upon del x equal to 0. Only these two will be the equilibrium equations for planar stress problems. Fine. So now let's see the question that has been asked in GATE 2020 and then one question from GATE 2018. We will see that how we can solve the problems of planar stress problems. Sometimes they are asked in 1 marks questions, sometimes they can asked in 2 marks questions. Okay. They can be asked in like some conditions will be asked. What are the conditions that will satisfy this problem? That can be of single choice, and if some coefficient will be asked, then that will be mostly numerical answer type. Okay. Also, I have told in the starting of the video that we are going to solve each and every subject videos, and like all the complicated problems from all the subjects we will deal with here on the YouTube and on this channel. Okay. So if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to this channel. Fine. So now let's begin with the problem. So the problem that came in GATE 2020 is that they have given a stress field epsilon xx equal to epsilon yy equal to epsilon zz equal to, okay, not epsilon zz, it will be gamma xy, ay square plus x, ax square plus y and bxy plus y. Fine. So they have asked that what are the conditions, what is the relation between a and b so that these equations satisfy the equilibrium equations. Fine. And the options are a, b equal to a, b equal to 2a, b equal to 3a, b equal to 4a. Now there are two options to approach this, one via compatibility equation, one via equilibrium equation. But the equilibrium equation will be easy because in question it has been asked about equilibrium. So using equilibrium equation, we know very well that del of sigma xx upon del x plus del tau xy upon del y equal to 0, and then del sigma yy upon del y plus del tau yx upon del x equal to 0. okay. So these are the equilibrium equation which have the stresses actually in it, okay. The compatibility equation for plane stresses, del square tau xy upon del x del y equal to del square epsilon xx upon del y square and del square epsilon yy upon del x square. So there are two approaches as I have talked about, okay. If the stresses will be given, then you can follow the equilibrium equation concept. If the strains will be given, then you can follow this. Okay, this is gamma xy, not I'm always writing tau xy. It will be gamma xy, strains are there. Okay. So let's use the compatibility equation concept and solve this question. So basically, the equation is del square gamma xy upon del x del y equal to del square epsilon xx upon del y square plus del square epsilon yy upon del x square. So first find this, this and this, or you can just follow the procedure and do the direct thing. We have done in area stress function also, we can double differentiate directly. So first with x or first with y, okay, in my opinion that won't affect very much. But I will, for your purpose, I will solve both. Okay. So first differentiate gamma xy with x. So with x, if I differentiate, it will be by. This will be 0. Only by. And then with y, it will be b. Okay. So in the left hand side, only b came. If you want to solve first with y, so first with y, it will be bx plus 1. And then with x, so 1 will be 0. If bx will become b. So in any case, the left hand side becomes b. Now del square epsilon xx by del y square. Fine. So del square epsilon xx by del y square. So this is epsilon xx with respect to y square. So first time with y, this will be 0. It will be 2ay. Second time, it will be only 2a. Fine. Then here also, del square epsilon yy plus upon del x square. So 2ax plus 0. Again 2a. 2a. So very simple, I can say b equal to 4a. I don't think if you know the differentiation only, you can just solve this question and you can get 1 marks very easily. Okay. So this will be the method to solve plane stress problems if strains are given. Okay. This question has been asked in GATE 2020. Now we are going to solve GATE 2018 question where stress is given and they have asked for a coefficient. Okay, so let's solve that question. So in that question it is given sigma xx equal to ax square, sigma yy equal to 12x square minus 6y square and tau xy equal to 12xy. Okay, only this much is given. And just again they have given that find the coefficient a such that the conditions remain in equilibrium, okay, the situation remains in equilibrium and they satisfy all the equations. So like I told you, we can approach equilibrium equations. So in equilibrium equation it was del sigma xx upon del x del tau xy upon del y equal to 0, del sigma yy upon del y plus del tau yx upon del x equal to 0. Now I am going to tell you some concept about isotropic material. If question in question it is not given, what type of material is available, like anisotropic, orthotropic, isotropic, so automatically we will accept isotropic material. So for isotropic tau xy equal to tau yx. So they both concept will be same. Okay, I can write just here tau xy. Tau xy. Now do one thing. Either you can put the same values here, just differentiate it and solve. But they all are in the square format. Okay. So we have to approach some different way. So my decision will be differentiate this with respect to x and differentiate this with respect to y. So if differentiate this with respect to x, it will be del square sigma xx upon del x square plus del square tau xy upon del x del y equal to 0. differentiate this with respect to y. So it will be del square sigma yy upon del y square plus del square tau xy upon del x del y equal to 0. So now we have got the equilibrium equations in second order. Okay, so if the questions are given in second order, we can use these equations. Now, to solve this question, do this thing. Differentiate two times. So first time 2ax and second time only 2a. So it will be 2a plus. Differentiate. First it was, originally it was with y. First y, then x. So first y, it will be 12x and second x, so it will be 12. So 2a plus 12 equal to 0. Very simple. 2a equal to minus 12. A equal to minus 12 by 6. Sorry, 2, it is minus 6. So a equal to minus 6. Very easy. We don't even require this equation. Right? So you see that how plane stress problems are solved. Okay? If plane strain problems are asked, okay, it's a little bit a difficult thing, because in plane strains, it's not easy actually to solve. They have their own equations and we can solve those problems. Right? So as I have told before, that subscribe this channel and share this channel so much that every student get the problems and they all get to know that they have got the approach to the problem, the complicated problems, and like this video, join the Telegram group so that we can discuss more problems over there, and tell me in the comment section that what kind of problems do you face and while solving the questions of any subjects. Okay, so thank you very much and stay connected.